the end. Okay. Mixers Desire, or blenders, or are those misinformed people, whatever you want to call them.
Therapists.
Is destroy the chiropractic profession in one of three ways. Deny its uniqueness and thus be absorbed into the field of medicine. You know, this is the problem that we had. We've had since almost the beginning of chiropractic, and I'm not sure that part of the problem may have been ours in the way that we tried to explain chiropractic, the way that DD and to a degree BJ tried to explain chiropractic, and although BJ attempted in his later years to move it away, many people desire to destroy chiropractic by a desire for acceptance for medicine, that we are worthy of acceptance. And of course, a lot of people are doing that. They are trying to show that we are able to diagnose as well as any in the field of medicine. And I talked about this in my book, what was that? I forget. I can't remember my kids' names anymore. the book on the history.
Refined by fire.
Okay, I talked about that point occurred when Joe Jancy was put on the witness stand and said, you know, well, what can you chiropractors do? And he said, well, we would refer that person out to a medical doctor. And in fact, I think that's where the first use of the term objective straight chiropractic. And for those of you who don't like that term objective straight chiropractic, right there's the man who really came up with that phrase in the back there, with the black suit and the white and the
Me?
Tie. Yeah, he's the one who first used that term objective straight
chiropractic. Yeah, thanks, Joe.
And, so, if anybody doesn't like that,
throw the beat on me.
He can handle it.
Yeah, I don't.
So anyway, but that's when I first used it because the medical profession grabbed Joe Jancy when he was on the witness stand in the England case and said, well, you know, what would you do for this disease? And he said, oh, we refer that out. And what would you do for that disease? We refer that out. And finally he got down to the point of, well, what about low back pain? And he said, oh, we can take care of people with low back pain. And the medical doctor who was cross-examined him said, yeah, but you know, how would you determine whether that low back pain is caused by what you call subluxation, which is caused by a cancer? And he was kind of flustered and was not able to answer it. And that's when he went back and said, we need to prove that we are as good as diagnostician as the medical doctors are. And he began to start teaching diagnosis in his school, which was the flagship for the CCE and their approach to chiropractic. And that's where it began. And that ended up being the major issue with the two schools that attempted to stay straight, and which now